Now it's time for part two, correlation versus causation. So what are our intuitions? We get trained, suddenly I was, to say that correlation isn't causation. But usually, this is just something that is said, given that our questions are so much about causation, we often, I believe, mix those two. And indeed, they feel so similar. In almost any situation I can think of, correlation and causation are very similar. So let's think about why this is the case. Let's go back to our dynamical system. Again, we have the dynamics of the system here. We simulate those same neurons again, and we now look at time-delayed correlations. Now, like this time-delayed correlation is the causation, is the part of the correlation that we might expect to be similar to causation. Well, are they similar to causation? Well, there's only one way of finding out. We'll try it. We'll try it in a small system. We set up that same dynamical system we talked about before. We make it so that, again, A is sparse and stable as before. And you calculate the correlation matrix. And then you compare. Keep in mind that to calculate the correlation, you can use the CORCOF function.